Coming up, a new way to capture the beauty of your pet in a portrait that you can paint yourself. I'm going to show you how it works, and we're going to tell you where you can enjoy a class right here in Baltimore. Of your pet. Now you can do it yourself. Really do it yourself. We have art instructor here, Anya Milo from School 33 Art Center, here to talk about an upcoming pet portrait workshop. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you very much.
Taking a look at some of the pictures that we are surrounded by, they're pretty impressive. And these are folks in your class.
Oh, these are painted by me.
Oh, these ones are all by you.
Yes, they are.
So that's why they're so impressive. Now I feel nervous because you said beginners can do this.
Yeah, well, I have been painting for about 5 years. Mm-hmm. So it doesn't take very long, as you can see. The class is for beginners, but it can be tailored for someone who has a little bit more experience. I can show them different techniques on how to begin the paintings, and it can be done, the class is 4 weeks. It starts on Saturday on the 5th,
okay.
And it runs the entire week, month of September.
And you're going to show us a little bit here this morning on some of the techniques.
That's right. That's right.
Finding the soul of your dog often comes in the eyes.
That's right. So we're going to show how to paint the eyes.
I have a hard time getting that on paper.
So basically, I have an outline here. Here's the finished product. So this is what it looks like finished.
Okay.
So we're going to paint the eyes. I'll usually start with the eye itself. I'm going to, this particular dog is from Barks. He's available for adoption.
He's up for adoption?
Yes, he is.
Oh, and he's adorable.
Yes, he is. And so he has very particular eyes. The eyes are very nice, beautiful color, yellow. So I'm filling in the color first.
Mm-hmm.
And then, it takes a little bit longer than what we can have show here on TV. And then we do the outline. His eyes, the shape is very particular. It's more kind of not really round, but kind of a nice shape of a triangle, and gives him that special look. And
let me ask you this.
Yes.
You paint with such purpose. You're going in not scared at all. I would be going so slow, worried about messing up.
Exactly. Art is very forgiving. There is no, I say, there's no mistakes in art. You can always paint over it, redo it, or just, just start from scratch again. There's no such thing as mistakes in art. So welcome. All levels are welcome. Children, not the small kids, but teenagers.
They can hold a paintbrush and start it. I would think that the pet workshop would be very popular. So many people love their pets.
Yes.
And they want something to remember them by and have them.
Exactly.
Is it filling up? When do we have to sign up?
Sign up immediately. The class starts this Saturday. You have to go to school33.org to sign up. And please do very quickly.
And if you are looking for your dog, maybe that you can bring home and then have a picture to take into class, remember this dog is available at Barks.
That's right.
Thank you so much for coming in. If you would like more information on how you can join in on the fun, please go to our website, foxbaltimore.com/morning. Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you so much.
9:48 is the